So Integron is a outsourcing firm. We provide services to the legal profession, to multinational corporations. We've got 2,200 employees around the world. About 3/4 of them are located in Asia.
We are a very diverse company. So we wanted people across different locations to talk to each other and to be able to do it seamlessly. You know, we decided to implement Lync. You know, its audio-visual capabilities improve the people-to-people connect.
Integron supports and encourages its associates to give back to the communities. We had one of our staff in Mumbai who said, gee, I know this school that needs vocational training. The local team in India said, why don't we see what else we can do for the school?
Rotary Sanskadam Academy is very, very different from the rest of the hearing impaired school. We develop their different skills, and learning through experience is much more easier than just putting your heads into the books. And that has brought a lot of confidence in them, and ever smiling. They're ever smiling. I have learned a lot from the kids, and I think they are my best teachers.
We created a program called EduLink, and see if we could use Lync in an educational setting.
So we conducted a couple of sessions, and frankly speaking, I was not really expecting it to be successful.
Does anyone know where Manila is?
When you get the look on the student's face of, I get it, speaks volumes, if you would. It was just a very moving experience.
I was just amazed with how seamlessly the training session went. There was so much being said when there was nothing being said.
And when they realized for themselves that communicating with others was so easy for the kids now, they started understanding, lip-reading people, and the children's confidence have come up. That was real good experiences to them, you know.
The big learning experience was all about different ways of communicating that I've taken for granted.
These kids are very special. Every interaction I have with them, I come back and become a more positive person, become a more happier person.
Now they are very comfortable, like anybody comes from any part of the world. Yes, we can talk, we can face the world. That has become that attitude now.